Yo, what up guys, it's me, Pastones here, and today we're gonna be playing Sonic the Hedgehog for Sega Master System. I'd say the Jungle Zone is the worst stage in the game, in my opinion. To all of the people who liked it, then good for you.
Cause he is
trying to get I'm not doing this on purpose, guys. Okay guys, I'm gonna skip this for the heck. Okay, I'm gonna skip this one. Which else is harder? Sonic's inner devil? Or... which is harder? Sonic's inner devil?
Ha! I know your little tricks, one-up monitor with the spring attached to it. I think I'm... duh!
And still, I'm going to skip this. Is really simple. It's really simple. Not. I got an idea. Shoot me. Easy as that, right? No. Am I mean? I'm an air floating up hedgehog. Stage that's really hard
with Sonic's inner devil. I'd say it's the second hardest stage.
I mean, it's in my opinion. Oh no, we'll be right.
I had
a major corruption. Good parkour.
This boss is harder than ever. Come on! Be right back, guys. Interruptions. Ugh. Come on. It disappeared. It disappeared. Got a minute, guys. It disappeared. Ugh. Ah! I'm just gonna skip it. I finally thought of a strategy. Okay, I'm wrong. Okay, so I was wrong. Whatever. Come on. I'm really gonna skip it. No.